The President Uganda Olympic Committee, Dr. Donald Rukari, has today completed the revealing tour of the Chitintale Skate Park in Chitintale, where skateboarders are training in preparations for the 2024 Paralympic Games. He has been led on a tour by the park owner Jackson Mubiru and the General Secretary of Skateboard Union Cynthia Kemigisha. Rukari committed total support towards the sport, adding, "The language barrier is one of the challenges that athletes and sports administrators face when they go for international tournaments."
As the Olympic Committee, we know that we are preparing for France or Paris 2024. And in the sporting world, we are talking about friendship, respect, excellence. We meet people from different countries, and learning French, I think, would be an added value. So as Olympic Committee, we are looking into getting into collaboration with Alliance Francaise, where we are able to teach through Alliance Francaise French to athletes, administrators, officials, and all partners of sport, because we think by having this additional language, those who will go to France in 2024 will be able to move around. But also, I think it's a good life skill to have another language. So very soon, we shall be signing up with Alliance Francaise, and we are looking forward to about maybe between 12 and 50 people learning French in different times. But the idea is we'd like to have people learn an extra language, which will not only help them in the Olympics, but also in their lives.
On receiving the good news that UOC and Alliance Francaise Kampala is exploring holding on French classes for interested athletes, administrators, excom from federations, they noted that this has been the long-awaited initiative.
It is a great initiative, and we appreciate because very many sports people in sports. Basically, the athletes, the administrators, and the sports leaders meet and also move to different places. So it is very nice to go to a place where you can, if you find they don't speak English, you have another language you can speak. And also targeting France 2024, we believe Uganda is going to be represented in all ways. So being in France in 2024, the Olympics, it will be nice to be in France when you can speak some little bit of French, when you know at least how to ask for food, how to ask for directions. Yeah, so we think it's great.
When we learn how to speak French, we will be able to train also other people in the community, and also our dear students will be able to train them how to speak it, and this will ease the communication with people from France, and I think we will get also connections, because when you know the language, it will be easier to communicate with a person from that country.
Skateboarding was one of the four new sports added to the Olympic program for the Tokyo 2020 Games, with others including surfing, karate, and sport climbing.